Hello, my people. Now, well done. We don't come again with our bonger story for today. Now, this one a big, big breaking news. You know, as it happened last week, maybe say they disqualify Obaseki, the current governor of Edo State. Now, we just get information say he don't defect, he don't finally resign from APC. Now, he don't join PDP. So he say he don't join PDP because he don't want wahala, because he want to make Edo people maybe say everything when they need may come to reality, because say Edo people, the development don't go backwards. But see, come to power 3.5 years ago, everything don't they can play, say everything don't they well, and they do very, very well, and people they happy with the things when they do. Now today they don't join PDP to combat APC, so that may they fight for that position when they be say Oshiomhole no later contest for the primary election when we see one hold on the 22nd of June. So Moku they look what will happen, because for now he don't join PDP. So, and some of the PDP members say basically if you not just come like that, you just can't take the number one position. Say they don't work very, very hard since then. But we just hope say they give a ticket for to run as the governorship candidate for that party, and more they look what will happen, and more now they follow us, and as we they go, as more will they give now all the information, and some of our other video we will do on yesterday and 3 days ago, we don't interview some people, some market women, some street and the citizen of Edo State. Moku know within the field concerning what did happen for that state, because for that state we don't want wahala, because now peace now we want. I mean, we want make peace to reign, we don't want shed blood, we don't want fight, or more the people they use gun to fight each other. We don't do any political party, will be neutral, and Moku na going to like DJM TV, Moku na subscribe to our channel for ogbonge information, my people. And even according to Oshiomhole, in stock say even if in an incumbent governor say no, if he win APC, because he say APC they follow the right rules and they follow the right process to make sure say their candidate is there, Yamu win for the governorship election when they want to do for September. Say make una no shake in the campaign, nothing will happen to them. Now take care for now. Now this story now will bring God. Jacob, God is evil.